Ashley from Imaginality, and today I'll be showing you just how important music is in the world of filmmaking. Making sure you select the right music for your film is one of the most important aspects of filmmaking, because choosing the wrong music can destroy your entire project. Music can be used in film for multiple reasons. It can set the mood of your scene. It can highlight a character or event, add emphasis to an important or dramatic scene, and so much more. But above all, music helps bring your film to life by producing emotions in your audience. To show you how a piece of music can completely change the feel of a scene, I put together a few clips for you. The clips will remain identical, with only the music changing. Let's take a look at the first one. Unsettled drama between the two of them. But let's look at that again. Unspoken understanding between the two that doesn't seem all that happy. Let's try another clip.
Hey, do you want a muffin?
Did you make these?
Yeah.
This music adds a bit of suspense to the scene that makes us curious and think that there's an ulterior motive behind Kaylee giving Sam the muffin. But let's listen to that one more time.
Yeah.
longer seem suspicious about Kaylee's motive of giving Sam the muffin. Instead, we simply see one friend doing something nice for another. So, I hope these clips have showed you just how powerful music is in setting the emotion and mood for your scenes. Now it's up for you to decide what music is right for your film, when to use it, and where to use it. I hope this video has been of some help to you guys. If it has, be sure to subscribe to the blog and give this post a like. Thanks, guys.